So today we are in southeast Arizona in Cochise County. We are at the McNeeley's farm and we're going to take a look at some of the structures for wildlife that they installed. And the first one that we're going to look at is this raptor perch. So the raptor perches were installed to provide a place for raptors to perch. And it's especially important in a landscape like this. Behind me, we have a crop field. We have no trees, no shrubs. And this provides the raptors a place to perch and find their prey.
You're on our family farm in the southeast corner of Arizona, where I farm with my son Patrick and my three grandsons, and we grow hay and raise cattle here on 140 acres. We decided that some raptor poles and some owl boxes would be helpful for some of the rodent control and adding raptors to our area to just enjoy their presence.
We're looking at today here is a wildlife escape ramp. It's one of our structures for wildlife. The main thing is to create an angle and a surface that the wildlife can crawl out of in case something, a bird or some other little critter, does fall into the trough. They can hopefully swim around the edge and then they'll hit this ramp and be able to crawl up and out. The benefit would be cleaner water, water quality, keeping, you know, animal carcasses out of the water, but then also providing water for the wildlife. We want to be able to not only support the ag operation and the livestock that are out here, but also NRCS looks at the whole picture of supporting the habitat for the wildlife and the native species that do occur here on the land.
The NRCS helped us in many ways. Patrick and I had all of the energy and a lot of the drive, but we didn't have all of the funding and some of the planning, some of the backgrounding that they were able to help with.